Shift to right. Filney back. Filney has it. He's passing again. There it goes. To Layden on the 4-yard line, and he drives over for a touchdown. And here it is, a reverse forward pass. There's Shakespeare fading back again. There it goes. Oh, what a heave. Milner spots it, and he's high. It's a touchdown. What a game. The Notre Dame section's gone crazy, and the 65,000 Ohio backers don't know yet what has happened. The Fighting Irish, after being tossed around like Bessie's doll for 30 minutes, came back to the second half holding their own, and then proceeded to score three touchdowns in less than 12 minutes to top the game.